my name is Kenry Balobo, goalkeeper at Mendiola FC, number 22. The game is tough. We had them on the first half. We had the momentum, but the game changed when they put it inside the fresh legs, because we fell short. The game was ours. We gave up. It's the last minute. I think it's 15 minutes. We gave up. We gave the game, and we lack of all substitutes. It's between the battle of determination of winning, and we lack of it. And we'll try to get back on the training session to fix the problem.
It was a good game. Of course, we are still developing and we're still learning as pros. So we have to focus more on the errors that we made and the lapses that we have, so that we can improve in the next game. So it's good that we got the win today, but we're not contented, definitely.
I'm Arnel, Amita from Kaya FC Iloilo. I play midfield. So ang kailangan lang namin improve sa next game namin is paano mag-organize sa defend and sa attacking. So yun lang yung sa tingin kong kailangan namin improve. Ngayon sa result namin parang hindi kami masaya kasi nag-draw kami against Stallion. Pero hindi pa naman tapos yung tournament. Kaya pa naman namin manalo sa tournament.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Joaquin Melliza from Stallion Laguna FC. I'm a striker and midfielder. Thoughts ko sa game namin, maybe naglaro kami ng as a team kasi nag-a-adjustment kami nung first game namin, kasi dahil sa nangyari up and down sa team, then maybe the fitness we going down because we train in the room only, so that we cannot train in the five days na hindi kami nag-training. So, kaya laking adjustment yun para sa amin. Kaya nung first game namin, hirap kami. Pero ngayong laro na to, naka-adjust na kami. Siyempre, yung fitness nandun na eh, pataas na ng pataas. We continue training.
Hi, I'm Jarvey Barbaso, first defender of Maharlika FC. And about the game, I think, as you can see, they are better than us. And we have a lot of we need to adjust, or it's like listen learn na din sa amin.
Hi everyone, my name is OG Porteria. I'm a right winger for United City FC. So my thoughts for today's game: I'm proud of the boys. We all put in a good shift. We worked hard all throughout the game, and kudos to Maharlika for also fighting till the end. You know, they didn't really make it easy for us. We just had to keep working hard, and yeah, I'm proud of all the boys.